While the Argent Tower is non-functional, the connection to their dimension is still viable. We are at great risk, Dr. Hayden.
Hello, and welcome to the UAC, home of the patented Argent Energy Filtration System developed by Dr. Olivia Pierce. We are the only corporation with this technology, able to convert pure hell energy into clean, controllable Argent energy. It powers this facility and is broadcast throughout the universe from Argent Tower, providing all the energy the family needs to live a fun and productive life on Earth and the surrounding colonies. But we can't do it alone.
safe levels.
Demand presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Energy signature indicates that it is nearing the top of this Argent facility.
If she ruptures that accumulator near the Argent beam, she could open a portal to their world that we will never be able to close.
Lockdown in place.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
The road to hell is paved by Argent Energy. Welcome to the UAC, opening the gates of hell with a key to the future.
Set up a portal device at the tomb. Use the light poles to mark our path.
Yeah. Thank you. This iron will remain steadfast through the passage that preys upon the weak. For he alone's their walker, the unchained predator who sought retribution in all quarters, dark and light, fire and ice, in the beginning and the end. And he hunted the slaves of doom with barbarous cruelty. For he light.